Yeah. Thank you. We got through most of it. thanks for coming, everybody. It's great to be here. And how about that Dave Stryker? So for the rest of the night, we're going to play just the usual shit. Because, you know, why not?
Thank you.
harmonica. And who knows, maybe later on, you go over to your friend's house, whatever, and you might run into a bottle of that Cuervo Gold. Who knows? And maybe some of that fine Colombian as well. Thank you. outstanding here. Down there in the end, we have Mr. John Harrington. And the newest member of our group, he's played with Freddie Fender and Lauren Buckley. Let's hear it for Adam Rogers.
Thank you. Steely Dan band. He's been laying down those funky bass lines for you all night long from Los Angeles, California. Ready, wash. And I don't think there's a doubt in anyone's mind that this next gentleman is one of the greatest drummers of all time. From Nashville, Tennessee, put your hands together for Keith Harlan. Member of the Steely Dan band, and we are so thrilled that he's with us. From New York City, the wonderful Adam Rogers. And rounding out the rhythm section on lead guitar, he is our fearless leader and musical director. He's been playing those iconic solos for you all night long. Also from New York City, the incredible John Harrington.
Ladies and gentlemen, please say hello to our star of the slide trombone. That's Mr. Jim Pugh behind me. Next to him, the lovely and talented Michael Lenhart on the trumpet. Next to him, soaring into the heavens on his saxophone nightly, with the ship down here, Amy Bray. The wild and wonderful Mr. Walt Weisgott. There on the end, that's our connoisseur at the bottom. On the baritone saxophone, mine and everyone's darling, Mr. Roger Rosenberg. And finally, it's my sincere honor and pleasure to be able to reintroduce to you a musician and a man. We are just totally thrilled to be sharing a stage with night after night. I think you can imagine. Along with Mr. Becker, of course, he is the creator of all this deep down, soul satisfying goodness you've been enjoying all night. He is our king of the world, our own personal bodhisattva, the original God Wagger himself. Please put your hands together for the major dude, the one and only Mr. Donald Fagen.
Thank you.
We'll see you.